sweatshirt causing a stir online this morning because it bears the Kent State logo and appears to be splattered with blood. Take a look here. This is the shirt shown on the Urban Outfitters website. It's described as a vintage Kent State sweatshirt complete with blood stains. Of course, back in 1974, Kent State University students were killed by Ohio National Guardsmen during a Vietnam War protest.